bonded challenge number 14, picking up all 4 feet from one side. The goal is to stand on one side of your horse and have him participate in picking up all 4 feet. The benefits, this is a great challenge in your daily routine and partnership. It's also a nice skill to have when you're in a hurry or if your horse is in a space where you can't get to all 4 feet. This is pretty good if you can do this. Some horse challenges, it's one of the things, can, you know, pick up all 4 feet, and you'll save a lot of time if you can do it all from one side. So, let's see, there were some helpful hints. So, well, the common mistakes, trying this challenge before your horse is ready. So you want to make sure that your horse can pick up all 4 feet very easily before you start this challenge. The other one is sometimes you might do a lot of begging to pick up their feet and they're not very responsive. They gotta be responsive. And then if your horse keeps pulling his foot away, just keep hanging in there, don't worry. Do your best to not get in a fight, just start again. And then the helpful hint, as you work through this, stand close to your horse when asking to pick up their feet. So if they were to kick for any reason, the closer you are to them, the less chance you're going to have to be kicked. Okay, so we'll do it with West Wind first. I'm just going to turn around. Remember, this is a confidence task. This task has to do with confidence. And of course, there is some connection and relaxation and responsiveness in there. But think about confidence, approach retreat, or retreat and reapproach. If your horse can only hold it for a moment, then set it down. Do whatever it takes to help your horse understand the goal. So Gus wasn't much of a challenge, as we've done it with him before. So I thought I would do this with Rocky and just see how far we get today. So we'll just kind of review, making sure you can pick up all 4 feet. And I'll kind of turn them sideways. So when we pick up their feet, what I like to do is squeeze the chestnut. And it'll cause your horse to want to put weight on the other side, so they're preparing themselves to pick up the foot you want. There, and if you notice, it wasn't really this foot that I was interested in, it was the other feet. So if you noticed, he rebalanced himself with that outside hind foot. That was really good. How does he feel about this foot? There we go. So can I just squeeze that hawk and have him understand the goal? He's already preparing himself for this foot. Not quite relaxing it. There. And do this one again. Squeeze the hawk. That's better. Waiting for him to soften. There. That's a pretty cool test. If you can kind of play with that a little bit, that's kind of a fun thing you can try. Take that for right now. That was a really good start. Good. So, have fun with this task, and like I said, if you sign up for any competitions, there's a really good chance one of the tasks might be get off and pick up all 4 feet from one side, and if it's a timed event, you'll save a lot of time by doing everything from one side.